Hi friends, today I'll explain some problems related to percentage concept and it is part 13 video. Let's see the example. What percentage of numbers from 1 to 70 have squares that end in the digit 1? So first we have to find the digits that end in the digit 1. So let's see the example. What percentage of numbers from 1 to 70 have squares that end in the digit 1? So first we have to find the squares that end in the digit 1, right? Then we can find the percentage. So let's see. Squares that end in the digit 1, first we have to find from 1 to 10. So 1 square means 1, right? So satisfied the condition. What is the condition here? Squares that end in the digit 1. So here 1. So 2 square 4. No. So if you see like this, 9 square 81. 81 also end in the digit 1. So from 1 to 10, how many you got? Total 2. Right? Similarly, from 11 to 20, you'll get 2 only. 11 square and 19 square. Right? 21 to 30 also, you get 21 square and 29 square, you'll get 2. 31 to 40 also, you get 31 square and 39 square, 2. 41 to 50 also, you'll get 2. 41 square and 49 square. Even 51 to 60 also, you get 2 numbers, right? It is 51 square and 59 square. Similarly, 61 to 70 also, you get 61 square and 69 square. So total how many? From 1 to 10, 2. From 11 to 20, 2. 2. 6, right? 8. 10. 12. 12 plus 2, 14. So total 14, right? Now we have to find the percentage. So total how many? 14. Now we have to calculate the percentage. So percentage equal to how many we got? 14, right? 14 numbers that ends with a digit 1, right? 14 by total how many? 1 to 70 means total 70. 14 by 70 into 100. 0, 0 cancel. 7 1 ja, 7 2 ja. 2 into 10, 20%. That is the answer. See, what percent of numbers from 1 to 70 have squares that end in the digit 1, right? So from 1 to 10 we got 2. How many? 2 numbers. Similarly, like that, 1 to 70 we got 14. So percentage formula, given numbers by total numbers into 100. That is the formula. So total we got 14, right? By total numbers from 1 to 70. So total numbers 70. And this is 14, right? 14 obtained numbers. And this is total numbers. 14 by 70 into 100. We got 20.